Rajkumar Hirani's upcoming film Sanju, which is based on Sanjay Dutt's life, is creating waves in Tinsel Town. People are eagerly waiting to see the film, and before the film hits the theaters this weekend, we bring you some interesting trivia about Sanjay Dutt.
Hey ma, kya dekhti hai, ha? Ye dekhti hai kya? Hey, dek, is ye 50 tola, kitna? 50 tola, ha.
Sanjay is an insomniac. His favorite actor is Arnold Schwarzenegger. Sanjay is a major wrestling and UFC fan. Sanjay was the original choice for Deepak Malhotra's role in Yash Chopra's Lamhe. Sanjay started a production company, Foursome Production Entertainment, with Ajay Devgan, Sunil, Shetty and Nitin Manmohan. Sanjay is a heavy drinker and smoker. As a child, Sanjay Dutt was kidnapped by dacoits on the sets of the film Mujhe Jeene Do. He was returned unharmed after a day. Sanjay had apparently proposed marriage to Farha Naaz in 1986. He went to college with former Miss India, the ever-controversial Pamela Bordes. It seems that Rajendra Kumar wanted Sanjay Dutt to marry his younger daughter Kajal in 1986. Sanjay Dutt, who walked out of the jail with a salary of Rs. 450, handed over the money to his wife Manita. Sanjay has apparently musical talents. He can play the tabla. It is said that he even won a gold medal for being the best air guitarist at a concert in the US. Sanjay Dutt's Nigerian fans have given him the nickname of Dandaba Maila Seen, which means hooligan with a license. For more on movies, fashion and entertainment, stay tuned to movietalkies.com.